Good choice, people, good choice.
Oh,
you got the highest.
Catch. Oh, you're the leader now.
Yeah, you did it.
You've done well coming back from whatever it was, 135 or something like that.
That's pretty low, like in the 1000s or so.
Yeah, your comeback story is better than mine.
935 on our table. That was your lowest.
Was it 935?
Yeah. It's an impressive comeback.
So rubbish. Let me give my money away. 4-5. We get bled to death here if I'm not careful. 4-5. I feel like good old Ping and I are gonna be like high-fiving each other. The thing is, the pressure's on as well. 30 minutes left on the clock before it locks us out, and the people with the most money are gonna get that, you know? So, we'll see. King 5, 6 on the table. 2 diamonds. These are really good poker players. I really enjoy playing with them. You know, as a casual group, this is cool.
What the hell?
Oh my god, 2 all ins! Woody versus.
Gotta go, I think.
Someone's got kings. Ping's gotta be on kings. Wait, hang on a second, that can't be it. It's gotta be kings. What? Really, one pair? You won 10k chips with aces.
Yep.
You dodgy Ping, why did you call that, dude?
A message from the _ith_twitch_account. Zim, DD is banned. Caves resorted to playing dirty. Kappa.
My god. Look at him, he's dead!
Look at him!
He had a heart attack!
Like
the aliens got him! That was an epic hand, Woody!
Killed him.
Fucking hell, epic hand!
Oh my god.
Jesus, okay guys!
He crumbled in his feet and face pun and then disconnected. This was so perfect, man.
It's like the Wicked Witch of Ping. Karen, oh, Woody just dominated. You okay?
Cold. And my tea is cold. Are you finishing your dessert?
Yeah, I will.
Well, one thing is, now he can't play drastically differently in the last 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, Woody.
I love you too, bro.
That was an epic. Good job, man. I saw Ping call you. I've seen him play a lot. I swore he was on kings in the hand. That must have made you nervous. That must have made you nervous.
Not really, because I didn't think about triples. I only focused on my rockets and that king on the top. That's all I was focusing on.
Do you have rockets in your hand?
Yeah.
Oh, right, okay.
Can I say 2 things?
Yeah.
One is, Dutch was asking you, Zimmo, when I gonna play Minecraft?
Probably tomorrow.
And they're saying something about is Nightbot really banning Dark and Dragon?
I don't think so.
It looks like he's still in chat.
Yeah, I'll just leave it. We'll figure it out later, Karen.
Okay.
I don't think that's happening. They're just being the usual fun crowd of wonderful people.
I really shouldn't be back, but I'm excited to see the end of the game.
Well, I'm excited just to see what happens here. Give me another. It's not great. I don't know if I play it or not. The thing is, I have to make a push.
Yeah,
we've only got 25 minutes.
K-chip.
The brown one.
Yeah.
That's a beautiful color brown, isn't it?
This is the second now. I mean, the second person to get the 10k chip now in the game.
What?
Apparently.
You mean in this game, just tonight?
Well, you had it first, with your...
I did have it, yeah.
1001 or whatever. Yeah.
I had it also, yeah.
Yeah, there's been more that had it, but more of a temporary spike. Yeah.
but really short, like 2 minutes.
But they didn't have, like, did they have the same colors? Because I think the colors of the chips came in recently.
No, they had colors, I'm pretty sure, but different ones, I believe. I'm not wrong.
I think, yep. I think there were only three colors, that's what I remember, but I could be wrong. Maybe I just didn't get, you know, high chip stacks. I'd ask Hamza the robot, but, you know, he's looking particularly robotic right now.
That says I love watching you Minecraft gameplay.
Oh, thanks, man. Don't worry, Dutch. Hey, beauty, what's your name? Are you single?
Hi, I answered.
Oh, wait, she's pregnant.
But I could still be single, technically, Brad.
That is true. You're right. But I ain't signing no divorce papers. He's got an addiction to VR poker. He's been in virtual reality for 7 weeks straight. I feel this is grounds for a divorce. I want more than half. Signed, yours truly. Wait, hang on. Do I? Yeah, yours truly. Your loving wife. Boop. I'm wrecked, Garrett. I'm wrecked. I want to take Woody down so badly, but I don't think I have the time to do it. 25 minutes is not a lot. This is such a slow game. That's probably going to be like 6-7 hands. And I'm not reminding Woody of the time, that's for sure.
A message from Zwillflower _ divorce is happening.
Yes. It's all around us. How's Woody only got 4-9 chips? Well, there's 4-5 on the table.
It's like
this
big,
big
hand.
Comment? He's quiet.
I bet not.
4,000 in. 4,000 in the pot.
You bet?
He's putting them all in.
And all in.
He's calling. Cusick'll take it. Cusick'll take it. Woody got busted. Woody won 80 chips with 3s and 9s.
So he's not out.
He's got nines and he's got nines and something. Q6 got it.
Sorry, mate.
Q6
won.
Didn't expect that.
Oh. Yeah. I knew it. That was good.
But at the better full house.
Yeah,
does
nice
that,
one, Q.
Does that mean Woody's down to 80
damn.
Chips?
No, nice. No. He had 4 or 5.
I thought you said he went all in.
Back.
Or was it
12.5k?
Okay. I'm the leader now.
Who went all in?
As it seems.
Cusick, man.
Well, that was a must.
I called him at the beginning. I said he would be the big dog.
25 minutes, okay.
He's very.
A lot of time.
He's very statistical in his play. He's very statistical. He will fold. He just falls down like a house of cards. There's no taking him down. Lads, with our powers combined, we can beat Captain Cusick.
Ninth post is a stronghold, but I missed
didn't
the link.
Such a
click on it.
When Woody had the lead.
I did. I sat down with the king. You not remember that, Woody? Back me up here. The guy on the top's just got to come down. That's the way this works. What happened?
Flower posted Dave's command, and then Mini posted his command.
Oh, good.
Race. Fold.
There's a 9 of those trees again.
Sparks.
The river.
What do we get?
Bet.
No.
Four.
You can have it. I'm giving away a little bit. Now the lowest on the table. It wasn't a winning hand anyway, I was just trying to bluff him off of it, but he stayed in.
Sarah says, So Minnie gets a command and I don't. This is madness, madness, this is Sparta.
Alright, Sarah, I'll sort you out with a command. Hang on. I'll sort you with a command. Sarah Craft, you're the vampire of the night, right? I guess we'll do Sarah.
So I was asking me to run away to Texas with her. Maybe if they stop having tornadoes and things.
Yeah, that's lovely. I just love that hand. See, someone's got aces, and I'm basically giving away some of my stake. Woody's taking me on now, but I've got a straight draw. I am
definitely... Somebody loves that hand more.
Can I go in for four? I can go in for four. Ah, three? Three people. Feck. Fine.
This is gonna be a threesome.
This is... Well, I said we have to combine our powers. With our powers combined, we can take him. Oh, shit.
Hmm. That is very interesting.
Well, Woody, you have a 10.
Yeah, no, I have the same...
Shit.
I have the same reaction. His name seems different.
All right, feck it.
Adam, did you do something to make that second M uppercase?
Well, we have to lose anyway, right? I mean, it's either Q or it's one of us, so we might as well combine together, like you said.
Oh, Jesus, no!
Let's go to Canada, this who knows.
I hope I bluffed him. Please. Please.
Hey, Johnny.
What'd he give us? A three.
A 10! You had a 10! Nice sim! Who also got a 10?
Remember this hand, Woody. Sear it into your memory.
Not really.
Please.
I didn't care. Otherwise, really. I wouldn't have gone with it.
I know you don't care.
Nice sim. Nice.
Heck. That hand changed the match. I have a chance. I can take it. I can take it, I can take it, I can take it. What's the time?
600.
20 minutes to go. I just need a bust.
Did you win a big hand?
I just won! Did you not miss that? That was the hand of the match!
I'll get a reply from the NHS soon cause it's late and it's a bank holiday tomorrow.
I have too much to pay attention to.
I just busted Woody! This is all I cared about. Woody is now on 600 chips.
Oh, so he's almost out.
Yeah. He went in against me because I had the master hand.
What did you have?
I had the straight. I hit the straight with a turn card. That was fantastic. I'm freaking shaking again!
What is in your hand? What was in your hand? Or what was in your hand, Brad?
King 10, and I paired up the king, so I had the top pair except for the aces. He had aces, because he feckin' loves aces. And...
Calm down. Breathe.
He's killing himself now. He's killing himself. He hates this. I do want to commiserate with Woody later, because that made my day. That's all I wanted to do. I wanted to bust Woody. If I lose, I don't mind. I wanted to bust Woody. Cusick?
So he has 12 grand, something 12 grand. What do the other people have?
12 grand. Woody's on 800.
Yeah.
This guy's on 3,000. I'm on 9.8. He's on 12.
Oh, and you lost a guy as well.
Yeah.
Right.
We killed him.
Good.
Four people left, 20 minutes.
So it could be down to
Woody's
three
gone.
Soon.
Woody's gone. I should eat Elemental Spark.
Woody, I hate to be the guy, but all or nothing.
I don't really care.
He's out. Oh. Shit, he's gonna get eaten by him. Eat him. Oh, Woody sounds so downtrodden, I feel horrible. And great.
Can you show us your Ellie? I don't know, it feels a bit weird.
One pair of aces.
Oh, apparently you got the big one.
Seems it.
Did you have a 10?
Pair of jacks and kings.
Oh, two pair. You had two pair. Damn.
A suited, yeah, nice.
I couldn't really put down the, you know, with two aces, call it.
Not bad, nice one, Woody. Keep cutting them down.
No, I have to watch that I'm not going lower than them.
All I gotta do is take a bite. Not a bad hand. I can do this one. Come on. Woody's gonna like push all in or something. He's gotta be incredibly aggressive.
Check. Were you blinds there? I couldn't tell.
Yeah, blinds. Hundreds around. What's that?
What is everyone?
Eight, ace. So 7, 8. Nine, check. 10, jack, queen.
It's a hard one.
It's not great. Mm. I think I should fold, but I'll just check it for now. I'll see what they do. Check. He doesn't have anything. Turn. They're actually letting it go to the turn. 7, 8. Oh god. If they hit a 9, I'm good. If they hit a 9, I'm good. Woo! Bing bong, man.
Weren't you playing against a ping pong? I thought someone was playing with you earlier and with that name.
There's aces out there, but there's the straight draw, so someone should, who has aces, should bet against me like 400. That's the way this works. See, Q could be on aces, but he doesn't want to lose money. His prerogative has changed. Woody's got to be super aggressive when he's got a hand. And Spark has to go against me, because he needs to be aggressive as well. See, that's why he's going 500.
Thank God I went out.
So what do you have? Oh yeah, I'm trying to, now I remember.
I'd have to catch a card, because I've got nothing. I'm only 100 in.
Nah.
You can have it. Not worth the odds, sorry buddy. What's the time, Karen? Oh, 1:45? Hamza should be back anytime. Hamza? Hamza, Hamza, robot Hamza. Hamza, sorry. I said Hamza. Oh, God. It's nice because you can be a little bit more loose with your words in this.
Back. What do you mean?
Well, I can talk freely. Around a poker table, you have to contain all of this and not show this.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's what I mean. So I can be my normal self and just be, oh, shit. Nope.
Yes.
Nothing. And the thing is, if you're in a hand and you limp through, it's very weak. You're far much better folding or betting, like making an affirmative action. Otherwise, it weakens you as the way you feel against the other players. So like he's about to just take 200 because he's got something, but I've got nothing. So I just want to get through as many hands as possible. He's at 10,000. I'm at 9,500. Oh, he's 11,300. Huh. Got a gap to close. I need to take one of these guys. I need to take Spark or Woody.
What is Woody up to? He's still
17. Woody wouldn't be good 17? Enough for me.
17? Well, 1700.
Yeah. I'm on ace queen, so this could do it. Come on, someone get interested in the pot, bet in, and baby, give me some cards.
Woody's funny as we're back.
Just so you know, 15 minutes left.
Okay, thanks.
I'm betting to give the signal that I've got a strong hand, because it's a positive thing for me to do that, especially now that it's 15 left. Q might go against me if he's got a strong hand. He's the perfect one that I want to have a strong hand that's weaker than mine. He's gonna win. I can eat him.
Who's going all in, Woody?
15 minutes left.
Who went all in?
Woody.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Because Woody could put me above him. River. Is there any aces there? No aces. Balls. That's bad for me. You could pair up and I'm dead.
5, 6, 7. What is it?
back.
Cheese is coming back.
Good hand. Lucky son of a bitch. Ballsy son of a feckin'. You know, motherfucker. Hey, it was the right play on my side, it was the right play on his side. He got lucky. What did he get into the hand with? It was like 7-4.
He was just trying to
eat the lucky fecker.
Well, I mean,
the thing is, I have to eat him. I have to eat somebody.
Brad's hungry.
I'm hungry. Or I can just sit here and just wait for this guy to take somebody down, and I'll be second place. You know?
Is there a prize for second place?
The thing is, I'm too small now, because if he gets bitten, he's still bigger than me.
Is there a prize for second place?
1 second, I'm doing math. 3-3 is 7. How much is in the pot? 500? No, actually, if he gets taken by Spark, I'll be bigger. So I could just sit tight and let Q kill himself with Spark, because Spark is good enough to eat him. All in. Woody's gone all in again, 3,700.
No thanks, not biting.
33, he's 42, he's
a
got
a message from Dark and a Dragon.
Woody's
Woody
smart.
The comeback kid.
Woody's
he's
smart.
Running like a dragon that got the gold bed, princess and a field
smart.
Of pearls.
Okay guys, this is the last,
char-grilled.
How much time? 10 minutes, 12 minutes. We gotta play this smart. Play it smart.
I thought they said in the game that it was like 8 minutes. What's Woody in?
Race. Gotta fold this. If he gets any face card. Oh, fucking Cole? No. Fucking out.
What does Woody have at this point?
See, me and Q are trying to maintain position. These guys are trying to eat us. So we're just gonna sit tight and let them eat each other. What the? Did I just have a king? Did I just kiss a king goodbye? No, it was 8-6. What's that?
It was 8-6.
Shit. Oh well, can't beat myself up for a hand that I dumped correctly. Spark is 38. He's 10-7, I'm 7-5. Okay.
Hi-Hi says 149 followers away from the goal of Twitch VR domination.
Woo! That's what we like!
Getting close. Maybe by the end of the week?
Give me some karma. How many hands do I have left? Bollocks. Balls, 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 balls. I feel like I should play this hand. I don't know why I feel like I should play this.
Baby ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
King, king, queen, feck! Ants! Hey, welcome.
The game.
Woody's gonna take it. Marco's in.
Hey Marco.
Hit me up.
Marco, you didn't tweak anything from the, you know, dealer's hand. Did it get more exciting at the end?
Yeah, the last 15 minutes rage.
He's got a bet. 1,800 in the pot. Oh, bollocks. I can't bite this. And he's got a fold because I'm too big. Because if he loses.
Okay.
It's the game of the match, I think, this one.
2-7-20. Let's...
Yeah, you're still bigger than me anyway.
Who's in the game right now?
Second. Zim, me, Woody, and Elemental Spark.
Come on, Spark. Take him for a bite. Take him for a bite, Spark.
Still have one? Oh, yeah, you still have
7,400. I'm at 70-40.
No.
I still need to get bigger.
Hand. No, sorry, no. Just Spark and keep
Spark. Okay, let's see.
So if I ate Woody, I could get bigger and win.
Should I read your chat, or are you cursing?
No.
Okay.
Please, not for the until we're finished, Karen.
Oh, okay. Call? Yeah. Of course.
Shit.
Let's see.
Come on. Take him. Take him, Spark. Spark won. Yes!
That's a split pot.
Ah, split pot.
Okay. But I still got Q plenty of winning here.
70-40, 3900. How do these guys? How much time do we got? What's time left? Oh, shit. He's gonna call 5 minutes. It's gonna go crazy. He's still 1100.
Hmm. Actually, not that much.
Are you still second place? Are you?
Yeah. Are you in the couple of hundred up?
Yeah, that was less dramatic than it looked.
Yeah, because it was between those two anyway. So that's why.
Exactly. Yeah. Huh. Should I call? No. Fold. He's got to do it. Woody's got to push. He has to just push. But I wish he wouldn't push when I'm not in the hand, Woody.
I want those 200 chips.
He's going to get boned. He's going to get boned. And Spark's going to be bigger than me.
Here we go.
You too.
Double aces. Who's got an ace?
Double ace.
Ace queen. What'd you get, Woody? Ace king. Ace and ten. Oh, trip fours. Oh, woo!
Jeez.
Shit, Woody's bigger than me!
Okay.
We're down to the top three with...
Oh no.
What?
He was bigger than me, I think. No?
Yeah, he's
5 minutes to go.
So what's Spark down to?
Oh, give me a king. King three.
Yeah, you can still win.
120.
Yeah, you are.
Oh boy.
I should just go all in.
This got to be too exciting.
I think I got a lot of work in a couple minutes.
Gotta do this. Gotta do this. He's calling me. Hit me spades, hit me spades, hit me spades, please. That's what I need. Shit.
Aww.
He knows that's weak. He's gonna get it. He's gonna bet me. You watch. He's gonna... Well, he's called.
A message from Dark and a Dragon. Why not throw Woody in the next hand by shouting out, Snap Zim. Will this phrase get me banned, I wonder?
I'm gonna do it. Go on, I don't bite. Only a little bit.
Alright guys, 5 minutes.
3,640.
If there is a hand playing and it's at the hour, will it automatically stop or will it continue playing the hand at least?
He's got aces.
I think this will cost me my lead, maybe. But I have to call it.
Shit.
Oh, he's in.
I didn't want him to call. He's got aces. Kings. I'm gonna get busted here. I've lost it in this hand. We'll see what he's got.
Yeah, baby!
Tried to get ballsy.
What do you got, Sim?
Dead men don't talk.
Hmm.
That officially busted. Good game.
Yeah, it looks
good
like
game,
good.
Sparky. I fed him! Woody can do it. Woody can do it.
Can I just sit?
Man, I never would have thought like anything like this would happen.
Well, it's still not over.
Just yeah. Hit good cards the last time.
Don't start with that full house and nines.
Great. It's the only thing I can do. 5 minutes left. Make it the game. It's probably smarter to stay out. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Yeah. Damn.
It's alright, Woody's got this one on me, I'm sure.
There's 1-7 in this. No. Thank God.
I think he might win, actually.
No, you got it.
Huh? Oh, I got flushed. Didn't even notice.
Boom, yeah. Oh. All right, Woody. Do your best, man.
This is fucking close. 1260.
That's it.
plus 7, basically. He got 13.3.
Move hands as fast as you can, Woody. Come on,
okay,
Woody.
You can call me whatever, but not a wimp. This will be his last game, I think, yeah, pretty much.
Not gonna be that bold.
Oh, come on.
Still got 4 minutes.
Yeah, so this game would have lasted a little bit longer.
Oh my god, this is the final between Woody and Cusick. I finished in third place. Happy with third, by the way. Against Woody, I'm happy to give him my chips.
No.
I was pushing to try to get some more, and he ate me with a flush. 12-7 versus 13-3. Babe, you gotta deal faster.
Yep.
He's making a stab. Cusick could put him down. Good work, Woody. Take those hundreds. Slowly build. 13-2 to 12-8. 400 separates them. That's literally two hands worth of blinds. If there's a swing of 200 in both directions, two hands worth of blinds. Woody, just eat those blinds. Eat those blinds. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Guys, this is intense, man. This is intense. We're at the final table. Two people heads up. If you got Twitter and you can tweet this out, tweet the link out. Let's make this final something big. You know what's going to happen. It's going to be a final. Just a big showdown. 13-4 versus 12-7. A couple of minutes to go. And they're on the clock. It's not who gets busted. They are on a clock. Within the next 2 to 3 minutes, that clock will stop, boot them from the game, and a winner will be announced. At the moment, by default, that's Cusick. Woody's got to make up the ground. Otherwise, he's in the dark and he's in second place. 500 on the table. That's going to swing it. He thinks he can take it. Woody called him? Woody called him. He's got a king there. His ace is no good. I'm putting Cusick on an ace something. Woody probably doesn't have a king. He's betting through. This is it. Oh, he's taking it. Oh my god. He's taking the swing. 12-9 versus 13-2. Woody's in the lead. Woody's in the lead, my man. He's checking the clock. You know he's got like a minute left. Woody, if you fold this through, man.
How much time you got left?
Hamza Marco, can you guys give an official time check, please? This is fantastic. That swing might have cost him the game. 13-1. Woody's taking his time. Oh, it's finished. Oh! The tournament is over.
It could have just continued folding, but it would be not very... No.
I liked your move. Did you have an ace that time, Q?
The last game?
Yeah, no, just when you pushed there and you swung for the 500. What did you have?
Ace? No, I didn't have ace.
Guys, would you come with me for a post-game chat at the bar?
Hey, guys.
Hey.
We
can't hear you. Did I win? Okay, officially won then, okay.
Okay. Very close.
Congratulations, Woody!
Congratulations, Woody.
It was very close. I mean, I had a high stack the most of the part of the game, and then suddenly I lost pretty much all. I went down how low? I can't even remember how low.
You went very low, Woody.
Like 600, I believe, low.
It was low.
To, again,
that was amazing, Woody. Well, I don't call you the king for nothing. Oh. Well,
yeah,
done. Well done. Are we,
insane.
I was gonna say, do we know what the prize was for the winner, or is that not announced at this point?
I don't know yet, no.
Hey, Woody, congratulations.
Thank you.
Well played, both, like, Zim, yourself as well. I think I was biting my nails through the last 15 minutes. good stuff. Woody?
Yeah? Yeah, it's fine.
Or actually, like right now. So basically what we thought of as the prize for this thing is any mobile VR headset of your choice. If you prefer Gear VR, that's cool. If not, something else, that's also cool. Plus a leap motion. And you would get the first golden chip for Casino VR. So whenever you said you would have a golden chip.
Oh my god.
I didn't really understood all of it, what you said, but the quality is a bit bad, so...
Hamza, do you want me to repeat it?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, Woody, so he was saying a prize of a mobile VR headset of your choice. Obviously, the big one out there at the moment is Gear VR. And remind me again, what was the second? There was a gold chip for your name anytime you sit down in Casino VR. Did I miss anything?
And then a leap motion.
Leap motion, which is a controller that allows you to actually use your hands in VR and things like that.
Oh, yeah. And then a casino chip, or was it something like that?
Yeah. So, let's talk on Skype or something, okay? I'm gonna contact you.
Yeah, all might right. be best. Okay, that's fine.
Alright, cool.
Good stuff, guys. Guys, I just wanted to say one thing. This was amazing, and I think that I speak for everyone around the poker table who was at the end there. There is definitely some respect there for the players who played tonight. Those were some amazing hands. Great game as well. Casino VR, guys, check it out.
Yeah, really good game. Really close on the 10th. Yeah.
A message from Minidian and Minna.
High five, guys.
High five.
Long live VR!
High five.
Woo! Thanks, Samz and Marco. Great match. All right, guys, that was the game. I'm gonna alt tab out. Oh man, what a game! What a game! That last hand, so close, Woody, what a prize as well. That's freaking cool. That is so cool. You know, very, very neat. Let's take this plate out of the way. Sorry, that's from our. Trying to stay fed and watered and all that. What are you going to say? Bloody fantastic. So, Gear VR, basically, is the prize? I was expecting, like, a small token of appreciation, not something material like the Gear VR. That is a great prize. That is a fantastic prize. That's, like, feckin' awesome.
Message from Minidian and Minna.
So cool. Minna. So cool. So, anyway, guys, that's what we've got at the moment. That was Casino VR, the tournament, and I'm just going to go ahead and stick it like that. What are you doing?
That's so neat that, like, one of our own got it.
Go King Woody! I mean, he's earned the name. He's got the name now. Bit of a last chat here.
Did you unmute Mumble?
Minnie,
yet?
I'm not going to do the wheel now. It doesn't make sense. It makes sense to do it tomorrow.
Yeah.
But guys, you know, big applause to Woody. Absolutely. I got what I wanted, which was a bit of Woody's blood. And third place I was really happy with, just to see Woody win. And actually, if Cusick had won, props to him as well. His play style tonight was fantastic. He got right back, you know, on top after being really far down. You know, he had a U-turn story just like myself, so it was great to see those two people at the end table.
Mm-hmm. You all had turnarounds that were...
Yeah, exactly, all three, dramatic. You're right. Yeah, because Woody had his turnaround at the final table. We thought he was gone, and he walked away with it.
Not over till it's over.
Not over till it's over. So, guys, that was poker. That was poker done properly. And this rerun, I will put it on YouTube or something, because that was a special evening, I have to say. So I'll make this available to Hamza and Marco so that they've got the recording as well. I think it's fair for them to have that. Fantastic app. If you haven't checked it out, Casino VR, go download it now, casino-vr.com. And Hamza, Marco, guys, thanks for that app. Fantastic app. All right, that's us. Have a good evening, guys. And catch us again. We might do Minecraft tomorrow, and then it's back to our old Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Sunday. All right. Peace out.
My name is
And I'm a special breed of reindeer.
Okay, so just to explain what just happened there, I accidentally gave a user named HiHi, not HiHi217, 50, and a gold, so I had to take that away. Whoops! All right, you guys, that was a fantastic evening!
You have received 10,000 points from Sarah Crafter.
Sleep well.
Not so fast, mister.